so it was my first time trying black coffee, no sugar, no cream. It's disgusting. I don't know how you guys drink it. I don't know whose creamer that was, but yeah, it was pretty good. Let's check out these units. Nah, it's my chariot for the day. Let's get to work.
All right, calendar needs to calibrate.
These are like this one. It's more versatile, right?
These both like pretty flexible. Yeah. Good question. Need your opinion. Which one would you go with?
Right, 725 responding. It's a person from a fall.
I think this one might be better.
4912 Jasmine Drive, 1033.
I feel like people would be more likely to steal that, so maybe it's more demand.
Okay.
I mean, they look pretty similar to me.
Yeah. I'm just going to have to take them both to the register and decide by the time I get up there. Excuse me. I need somebody's opinion. Which one would you go with? Just pick one.
I like that one. That one seems fun. You know what? Wait,
it's difficult.
Starlane, tiebreaker.
You're the tiebreaker.
Yeah, Starlane, you're a tiebreaker. I picked this one. I should pick that one. I like that one. See? What? The white is more aesthetically pleasing. No? I like that one.
Okay, it's two. Two said that one, so get the black one.
Yeah. Because it's all black. Like, what's wrong with all black?
Oh my goodness. It, the map, there's actually an orange one over here. Black and orange.
Oh, black and orange? There you go. Get that one back. There we go. See?
Is that better?
That's better.
Okay. Yeah, they banded. Yep. It's pretty cool. It has this little quick release.
That's good.
Yeah. Sexy.
Oh, man,
I would have gotten blue.
Can't
have blue. Look at that. Yeah, that's good. But it also has this, this neck is pretty swivelly. It's like a... It's pretty cool.
When I hear calls go out in the area, so I use the driver, try to see if we're going to get there. If you do, the Medic 701 is like a 4-2 transport. I'm a backup ambulance officer.
Backup.
I'm a float ambulance officer, so I'm a backup medic driver.
But also got this little, got a GoPro adapter.
Oh, really?
Woo!
Had a GoPro adapter.
Huh?
Yeah, had a GoPro.
No, it ain't going nowhere. I needed another one too, so I don't have to keep taking one out of my car. So that's cool. It came with that too. $20, $19.99. Let's go! Yeah, buddy! Squint your packet. So it's just about noon. Ran a couple calls, and now it's actually time for me to get dressed, but I have not yet worked out, so let's get dressed. I mean, didn't really plan on doing too an extensive workout today. It's actually yoga day, so I'm gonna throw my clothes on and we're gonna get to it. Let's go. So I have not worked out yet, but it is time to break my fast. It is now 12:15, so I'm gonna go ahead, get some food up in my system. I'll get into some yoga shortly after that. So I grabbed this jacket from Target on clearance for $21. So see if I can get it approved and get my MCFR stitched in and some patches on.
Let me know what you think.
I like it.
See if the county likes it.
This will be in detailed out the different firehouses, and even at your own firehouse, a lot of times firehouse cook. I mean, there's a lot of good food. So what you ultimately want to do is prepare your own meal. So like today, it is Taco Tuesday. So I got my 4 ounces of ground turkey and 6 ounces of chicken breast with peppers and onions and a little bit of fajita seasoning over like a cup of brown rice. It's time to eat. Let's go.
Loading them up.
She set my man one up. Look at that. Hook him up every day. Trying to fatten him up so he can't get no other girls.
Bagging.
dieting in the firehouse so hard.
Before we eat dinner, go ahead and give me a handstand. Been bluffing on a handstand. Now it's time to eat. Ain't that right, Chucky?
Yep.
See this guy here?
Yeah.
Smile for him. Do it. Like that.
I guess I don't understand what makes sure that
she's doing work. Oh my goodness, that's a long nerdy. He's overachievers, I tell you.
Yeah. Yeah.